连续2017-18两年获得 REMAX Houston 商业地产经济第一名殊荣的 Houston 联合地产 Jocelyn 在2019年第一季的一场记者会上分享了自己对社区的使命感。他积极为亚裔社区与美国主流社会建立商业平台，希望提高亚裔声量，凸显亚裔社区的重要性。 REMAX 德州区域总监 Mike认为 Josie 的优异表现对整体团队有着重要的影响。
Last year at our statewide convention, I had the privilege of announcing Josie's name as the number 8 individual producer in the state of Texas and the winner of the Lifetime Achievement Award and the number 1 top commercial producer in the state in Houston. This year, she even climbed above, raised the bar a little bit because she was the again number 1.Commercial agent in Houston, Texas, and the number 6 individual commercial producer with REMAX in the state of Texas. Now, if you know about REMAX, we're a global entity. There's over 5,000 REMAX agents and 275 offices just here in the state of Texas, and Josie Lynn was the number 6 producer out of all of those. So she is producing at a very high level, and her associates here at REMAX United continue to have a major impact.On the real estate market here.
I think my achievement shows I have done it, right? And what I want to do is I want to benefit our community more. So that's why I say, what is the importance about my achievement? It's about influence. It's about how I can show people, because I'm good, that's why they can listen to my voice. Am I right?So that's why I talk to all of them. I say, I'm going to package myself as a product to show everyone, here we are, Asian communities are here.
联合地产资深经纪人吉恩·费格森提到凯蒂亚洲城亮丽的销售成果，证明了 Jocelyn 具备集结人潮的能力，并且能让计划充分实现。
Josie has done some remarkable things here that not many people can do. I definitely couldn't do what she has done, crossing these boundaries between Southeast Asia, Asia, Taiwan, Malaysia, and bringing influence from there here to our community.Part of what we see here, Katy Asian Town, is Josie's doing. She was able to put the people together and work alongside some people that sometimes don't want to work together, and she's able to bring it and make it happen.
取之社会也不忘回馈社区的 Josie 鼓励经济伙伴在成交的同时也提拨固定百分比佣金捐助德州孩童医院。这项善举让该院资深代表 Camille Landry 在记者会当天来到现场致赠纪念品向 Josie 表达谢意。
As you heard Mike and Jean say how passionate and how she strives to be number one and overachieves in the Asian community, Josie has done the same thing to help children right here in our Houston area community. She is, I can say this unequivocally, that Josie is the leading office and the leading agent representing the Asian community in fundraising. Josie's office has raised over $8,000 for Children's Miracle Network.
Josie 累积了多年地产经验及凯蒂亚洲城的招租心得，延伸出更完整的服务理念，希望借由服务业与零售业的合作，协助双方达到互补互助的作用，创造源源不断的商机，因此创建了联雅营销联盟集团。
AMA 呢，它要提供一个平台，让你就是 doing business for yourself but not by yourself， 就是提供你在后勤上面的 support。 那我在为什么我会去发想这个 AMA 这个 concept， 就是因为我在招租这个 Katy Asian Town 的过程里面，我们有将近400个这个怎么讲，有400个这个想要租店面的人，可是呢我们也看到很多的 business owner， 他们很想在开分店，他们也没有本事在开分店，所以我们觉得我们应该把这个平台给做起来。
联雅营销联盟在今年农历新年举行了为期三周的活动，别出心裁推出了亚洲风味周、明日企业家工作坊、买春联、美国梦、从哪里开始投资房地产研讨会等系列活动，为凯蒂亚洲城带来可观的人潮流量，也为 AMA 集团成立后做了一次成功出击。 未来将积极邀约商家与服务业加入联雅营销联盟平台，共同创造商业机会，继续拓展双赢互惠的局面。
就是你是一个供应商，你提供服务给这一些商家的人都可以成为我们是 partner，包括你现在在做 video， 在做 photographer， 这个都可能是一个 partner 的工作。 OK， 那这个部分的话就是说 AMA， 今天我接到一个人他有任何的问题的时候，我们会帮他 diagnose 他的问题，然后呢把他给一个 trustworthy 的 partner 可以用。那我们现在呢基本上在推进的就是说先提供一个平台，让大家要创业要做要创业的人要可以怎么讲，要创业的人或者是他们需要跟人家有任何的这种就是他想要知道他的生意可以怎么样更好，或者他想要做 marketing 他不知道从哪里去找起的时候，我们这边就是一个可以 rely 的一个平台给大家。